This is the first part of running through electrical schematics for a control panel, and this page here is for the power. Three-phase supply going through a door isolator with a neutral. This first leg is controlling the fan, which is a three-phase fan. It's running through a isolator near to the fan, and it's got feedback as well via the inverter, so this can change the speed, and then back through a two-pole MCB. Cover these in part two.